Hello everyone and welcome to ATZTV, and today I'm going to show you all how to solve this problem. The question is, if this figure a regular star, what is the sum of angle A, B, C, D and E? So I'll be teaching you all how to get the answer of angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D plus angle E by an easy way. So let us start. So as you can see, this is a regular star, means this side will be equal to this side, which will be equal to this side, 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 this side. Even angle A will be equal to angle B, angle C, angle D, angle E. So like it will be, we can say that A is equal to B, which is equal to C, which is equal to D, which is equal to angle E. Okay, so how to get the answer? Okay, as you can see that this is a pentagon. As this is a regular star, this pentagon, this will also be a regular pentagon. So as you know, a five-sided polygon will have a total angle of 540 degrees. So a pentagon has an angle of 540. The sum of all angles are 540 degrees, and you can see that there are a total of 5 angles. So 540 divided by 5, which will give us 108. So each angle is 108 degrees. So this is 108, this is 108, this is 108, this is 108, and even this one is 108. Okay, so now let us say this triangle AXY. Okay, let's make this Z, make this W, make this V. Okay, now triangle XEV is congruent to triangle WCZ, which is congruent to triangle ZBY, which is congruent to triangle YAX. Because this is a regular star, so all these triangles will be equal to each other. Okay, so we don't need to find angle of A and B and C and D and E. Just one angle if we find, we can just use this and come to know. So as you can see, this is a straight line and there's a line passing through it. Okay, one angle 108. So if we know that 108 plus the angle, let's assume it is X, is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, angle of this plus angle of this is equal to 180 because this is a straight line and it's getting cut. So X will be equal to 72 degrees. Okay, so if this is 72, okay, then this is 72. So now we consider this line, even here it's 108, so here it will also be 72 degrees. Now a total angle of a triangle is equal to 180. So we have one angle which is 72, one angle which is 72, and one angle which we have no idea, so it's A. So A plus 144 is equal to 180. So A is equal to 36. Okay, so we count the angle A. So as A is 36, B is 36, C is 36, D is 36, E is 36 degrees. Okay, so it is like 36 plus 36 plus 36 plus 36 plus 36, or we can say 5 times 36, which is equal to 180 degrees. So that's the answer to this question. So the sum of angle A, B, C, D, E is equal to 180 degrees. I hope you all have understood how the solution is. If not, you all can replay the video, watch it again, and if any doubts, please tell me in the comment section below. Please like and share this video to everyone. Thank you.